Ready to ride?
You pushed them back.
We did it. All of us.
Well, sure. But come on, don't sell yourself short now.
Among the Zessua, I feel like a child.
Welcome to my world. Anyway, I just wanted to make sure you're coming to the party.
There have been very few of those for us.
Yeah, I guess. You don't even know when your birthdays are. Sorry. Rude bunch? Sheesh.
It's all right. I feel like we were born anew when we escaped back out to Pandora.
That's a really nice way of looking at it. Okay, then, see you at the party.
Welcome back! It's all hands on deck around here for the party.
I'm used to, so there is that. Hey, how's it going?
Someday I will travel to the plains myself. You know,
I don't want to miss this new piece.
They love those plains, but they know they don't own them.
Let me know if you want to do some target practice later.
Party.
Enjoying the party?
I'm trying to persuade Solek to show me his best knife trick. He swears he doesn't know any, but I don't believe him.
I do not do tricks. A knife is not a toy.
Nobody has that many weapons without knowing a few tricks. Am I right?
If you spent as much time training as you do pouting, you would be a fine warrior. Tricks and all.
Sounds like a challenge, Nor.
Okay, Solek. Then consider me your willing student.
You asked for it. But first, I must look at what that thief Harding took from the clans.
I could come. I want to see that too.
Okay. Then maybe a bit of training afterwards.
Have fun. Celebrating like we won the war.
Now the refinery is gone, we should press the advantage.
You look comfortable with a bow.
Like a true nutby.
I think you just ate too much of everything, Rignella.
Predators.
I'm fine.
Intriguing lighting.
Ah, here you are. You hungry? Good, because we've got something special here for you to try.
You absolutely must try this. I've never seen it roasted before, but the pyrolysis of the sugar should bring a whole new depth to the flavor, like roasted onions. I mean, cooking is just chemistry after all, right?
Yeah, okay, yeah, thank you, Alex. Save the lecture for later, please. You're spoiling the surprise. These wonderful flavors have to be experienced firsthand. We cooked some real Na'vi food. Doesn't it look great? It's toxic to humans, unfortunately, but I bet it tastes as good as it looks.
The plains are such a fascinating area. I'm a bit jealous of the time you've spent there. Don't mind telling you.
Up for a game?
Well, hello. Good to see you again.
Those bell sprigs? Incredible. If they could be made to be safe.
Don't worry. Your stories, the dizziness wears off after a while.
The children are finding their own way.
Mmm. Oh, this one is actually pretty good.
Not too spicy?
Now that you've mentioned it, there is some. Oh, that's hot!
There you are.
Their strength will be crucial moving on.
I think they like my jokes.
Don't take such a big bite.
Too late.
Do you need some water?
No. I'm fine, but why is it crackling in my mouth?
Don't worry. That's totally normal. Welcome back.
Good to see you in one piece. You and everyone else.
That was intense.
I tried to warn you.
Try much clearer signals next time.
I wanted to share the pain.
Wow, thanks.
I know Jin Young and his team did their best, but our old rations were better than that.
I don't know. I kind of like the thrill of each dish.
Spoken like a true diplomat.
Sorry to interrupt the celebrations, but I need to talk to you about something.
Is everything okay?
Yes, yes. I'm outside on the observation platform.
Okay, on my way.
Perhaps sleep will come easy tonight.
A celebration should be held under the open sky.
Who switched off the party lights? People won't mind if you turn them on again.
Hey, got some new stuff ready.
Now the refinery is gone. We should press the advantage.
Need some firepower?
The night brings darkness to me, in more ways than one.
Heck of a battle there. Had to hang back a bit myself. All is all right.
You seem so grown up now. We've changed a lot. All of us. I am proud of our resistance.
Our?
Look. This is Sarentu. Shoved in a box, with everything else Harding stole from our people.
It is back with us. That's what matters.
Us? We are not the same.
But we want the same thing.
And you decide what that is. What we want. What we need.
I only ever wanted what was best for you. To protect you.
We didn't need protecting when we were with our clan. Where was your protection when Harding forced me to hold a gun and broke my fingers around the grip? Or when Mercer, a tail unbeaten for wetting the bed? The bruises took weeks to heal.
He never liked the mess.
And when they took Ahari away, we never saw her again.
Ahari?
You didn't do a thing to stop Mercer. The wounds he gave us, you gave as well.
Not right now.
Wait, Mercer knows we're not.
Priya? Say again!
Just like old times. I want this one locked up.
How did I get here?
Hey, it's me. Mercer and Harding grabbed us both back in HQ, but I'm gonna find us a way out.
Billy? Billy Nash, is that you? But how?
I can't hear you, by the way, so save the emotional reunion for later, yeah? Hold on.
Billy, is that you? Where are the others?
It was chaos. I didn't see anyone else. Mercer and Harding found us in the wreckage.
But how are you doing all this if we've been captured by Mercer?
Skills. I managed to convince them that I wanted back in on the winning side. And now here I am, saving you. Also, I used to work here, if you must know. Anyway, keep moving. Stay out of sight and meet me at the security room.
The RDA.
Before we do the plan, how exactly did you convince Mercer and Harding you're on their side?
Before you say anything, I had to. It was life or death, like literally. Besides, I got you out, didn't I?
So, now I'm just supposed to trust you?
Well, I know this place and how to find our way out. So, trust me, or you can, I don't know, go it alone and use your super strength or whatever against an entire aircraft hangar packed with RDA.
I don't have much choice. So how do we get out of here?
Now listen, it's Billy Knows Best Day, so do what I say and we'll get out of this place alive. Got amps everywhere. I know you're big and blue, but try and get past guards undetected.
Yep, totally.
Get going already!
Can we light a fire or something? Head on a swivel, Marine. Nothing's a match for us.
What's wrong?
That room is full of security. Let me handle the doors, yeah? Look for another way around.
How does the fruit look? It'll kill you faster than the locals.
Wanna see a magic trick?
Will you fall asleep?
I'm gonna sew your lips together.
I'm so damn cool.
Enough with the tic tac.
Right, so this next bit is gonna be tricky.
Not now! Amp's right below me.
Not doing it.
We won't be able to see Jack in that room.
Hour one of a 12-hour shift.
Stop! Unless you want to link the whole Pandora to our position.
Hey, bad news. Real bad. Picked up some radio chatter that this place is tracing the Resistance Samson.
Can't we warn them?
There's no time. This whole place is an aircraft hangar. Ships primed and ready to shoot anything out of the sky at a moment's notice. We've got to take this place out.
I'm with you on that. What do we do?
Checking. Cooling system, maybe? Oh, yeah. I'm a genius.
Feel like sharing?
Without the cooling system, this place will hit critical. of aircraft fuel on site, it'll blow. Central ventilation system is signposted. You should find it easy.
quitting. Now.
Plant-animal hybrid? Failed so much.
One down.
It's working.
Okay, great. You know, this would be a lot easier with my gear.
I'm on it. Never doubt me. Now, follow signs to the ventilation room. I just hacked the door open. Light should be blinking.
It's locked.
I got you. One sec.
Billy, am I going the right way?
I see you. I thought I could shut down that ventilation fan. Perfect way to sneak out of here. You're gonna have to hack it directly. Good news is, I think I found your gear.
That is good news.
Just looking now. Yep. You need to access the air shaft above you, and that crawl space will drop you right in the gear stash. You are welcome.
I can't reach that!
Wait a sec. I gotcha. Try now? Look at that! I did it again! Oh yeah!
Are you doing a victory dance right now?
Thank you.
got it!
Nice. Now, get back to the ventilation room and let's hack that bad boy.
What? When you gave me up to save yourself?
Yeah, right, that. I'm sorry, it was really shitty. I just wanted to say that.
Apology accepted.
Scared, like a rat in a maze. But this is the end.
There's nowhere else for you to go.
You're gonna break in here, Blue. Hope your trouble in the plains was worth it. Cause you'll never see daylight again. Shoot to kill.
Oh, crap.
Tell me some good news, Billy.
That gate has really tight security. It's gonna take me a while. Basically, try not to die until I get it open.
Hey!
Captain is over here!
Keep trying, and I keep knocking you down. Well, this is the last time.
How you doing, Billy?
Need more time. Keep stalling.
Skip up. It's over. Keep trying, and I keep knocking you down. Well, this is the last time.
How you doing, Billy?
Thank you.
Okay, so... Close.
Keep going as fast as you can. This place is about to go kaboom.
Where will I meet you?
I'm afraid it's last call for Billy, kid.
But what are you talking about?
I have to override the last stage of the cooling system manually. I won't make it in time.
I'm coming back for you. Stall it until I get there.
If we wait, everyone we know dies. Once I hit this command, you've got like 20 seconds to get the hell out of here. I know you try and be a hero. It's my turn, okay? Fly low. Stay safe.
Billy! Billy! Too far for her. Crap! They're looking for me! So many everywhere. I think I'm clear. But where am I? Priya? Hello? Priya, are you there?
Oh,